Hi, I'm Brynn Smith. I'm 18 years old from Boise, Idaho, and I wanted to sing a cover of This Town by Niall Horan for you today. The reason this song is so personal is because it helped me through the darkest time of my entire life. I was like super severely bullied from 4th to 8th grade, and so from 10 to 14, I was abused emotionally and mentally in more ways than I can count. When the bullying finally got resolved and I finally told my parents everything, and the initial bullying had stopped, you know, with any sort of trauma or abuse, there's always going to be scars that are left behind. And, I was left with my fair share of them. I was diagnosed with an anxiety disorder, depression, and binge eating disorder, all of which I still struggle with today. I'm a lot better though, which is good. So when this song came out, I was in the darkest spot mentally that I have ever been in my life. I didn't see a reason to go outside. I was making myself sick so I could stay home from school because the anxiety was so bad. I thought that I was a piece of garbage. I was just so broken because of the mental abuse that I went through. And, you know, I felt like I was a nuisance for going outside and just existing, so I tried to stay home as much as possible. I had locked myself in my room so I wouldn't annoy my family. And it was a terrible time, and I wouldn't wish that upon my worst enemy. And so this song came out, and I've always been a huge fan of Niall Horan as an artist since he was in One Direction. But even as a solo artist, he's one of my favorite musicians out there. He's one of my biggest inspirations. And I turned to this song as almost a coping mechanism, if that makes any sense. Because the first chorus of this song, the first line in the chorus is, "If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you." And even though this song is very clearly a love song or a breakup song, depending on how you want to look at it, it's interesting how lyrics work, and I think it's so cool that they do this. That for Niall, he probably wrote this as a therapeutic way to get over a breakup or to talk about a relationship. For me, I looked at it as somebody saying that no matter who you are, like, I'd still dance with you. If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. And it was almost as if, like, Niall himself was singing that to me. And I know it may seem weird, but that's what music is supposed to do. It's supposed to help you heal and help you get through hard times. It's supposed to express the happy times. It's supposed to just help you show how you're feeling. And this song definitely gave me hope to a brighter time. Kind of gave me a reassurance that even though I feel like I don't deserve love, I do, because everybody does. And you don't have to be perfect or flawless to receive love from somebody. And yeah, so that's why this song holds a very special place in my heart, and I wanted to share it with you. Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow running around. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far from the stars. Tell you everything, the words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Just there with you now. Cause if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. So that was my rendition of This Town by Niall Horan. I just wanted to thank you for taking the time to listen to this. And yeah, I hope you have an awesome rest of your day. Bye!